A little bit more down to earth. They've been setting up for Cyndi Lauper. She's getting ready to go on. You know, that's right. You know, 1983 was Cyndi's first year on MTV, and here's how it looked.
Who is this girl, Cyndi Lauper, and why is she so unusual?
I think that peace signs should come back in style now. I think it's very 80s, and I think that we should have the day before instead of the day after, so we could talk about it first.
I wanna be the one to walk in that sun. Oh, girls, they wanna have fun. But this is more of a New York accent than French, although some people pronounce my name La Peur.
It's so deep, my mind actually boggles. But every once in a while, when it unboggles again, it's all so clear.
All right, Cyndi's coming up live as the third annual MTV New Year's Eve Rock and Roll Ball continues. Stay with us. We're back with one of the new faces on MTV in 1983. Please welcome Miss Cyndi Lauper. All right.
I'm
Thank you. As Cyndi Lauper. Now listen, we've got another midnight coming up, so chill the champagne and don't you dare go away.
Hi. Well, my New Year's resolution is to learn to walk backwards like Michael Jackson, and to learn how to cook, and to become a fully developed human being, and to learn to be sincere.
Eddie Murphy. Unbelievable.
January on
MTV Music Television.
We're back here at the third annual MTV Rock and Roll Ball. And listen, I can only describe it as New Year's Eve madness. It's definitely not Guy Lombardo. You saw the Stray Cats and Billy Idol, and we've got Pee Wee Herman down on the floor. We've got jugglers and mimes and hot dog stands and magicians and photographers and cigarette girls, and also with drowning in confetti. Now, this is the way to throw a New Year's Eve party, and I'm sitting here with JoLynn Turner, Roger Glover from Rainbow.
Hey, how you doing? Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you. Joey, you were here last year. Roger, wasn't this the first time here?
Yes, yeah, I dragged him here. I tell you, it's great.
Where are the rest of the boys tonight?
Well, we got Chuck Fergie, the drummer here, Dave Rosenthal. His birthday tonight. So,
happy birthday, Dave.
He's here. Richie was going to come, but he couldn't make it. He's not that back at this point, so we're here in spirit. He's here in spirit, though. We'd just like to wish everybody a nice, happy 1984.
Baseball 84.
That's right.
Rock, listen, thank you so much. We've been at this about 3 hours now, as you know, but in fact, we've got more live music, two more midnights, and more MTV coming your way. Now, I'm wondering if it's just too much fun, right? Pee Wee Herman, you're down on the floor. Do you think the crowd can handle all of this?
I don't know if they can handle it or not, but I'm down here getting a couple of really good New Year's Eve kisses. How about it? How about a New Year's Eve kiss?
Mwah.
How about you?
Mwah, mwah, mwah.
To everybody out there, Happy New Year. I'm getting kind of sick of 1984 already, if you ask me. I guess it's getting close to New Year's Eve right now. How close are we? Here we go. It goes mountain time zone right now. It's 14 seconds right now. And back to you, JJ.
All right, Pee Wee Herman. The crowd outside on Times Square is still going strong. And in here, this club looks like it was built for parties. In fact, the original owner, Henry B. Harris, actually partied to death, I'm sorry to say. It was the last party on the Titanic. Now, he went down, but we're still at it. Two down, two more New Year's to go. Right now, let's go on down to Mark Goodman. All right, Mark Goodman is on the stage. Mark, you got it?
All right. Hey, everybody. The party be happening tonight. Get ready for 1984 in the Mountain Time Zone. One more time, as you know, live on stage, we got music coming from Cyndi Lauper. We got the Thompson Twins. We got the Animals via satellite from London, England. But first, get out those battered party hats and the horns. We got a whole new crowd of people from Montana, from Wyoming, Colorado, New Mexico. Everybody, you ready? Let's rock it in. Mountain Time Zone. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year. Mountain Time Zone. All right. Stevie Nicks, I know you're having a party and you're watching in Phoenix right now. Happy New Year. I wish you could be with us tonight. Everybody. But right now, live from MTV's third annual New Year's Eve Rock and Roll Ball, ladies and gentlemen, this is your microphone, Cyndi. Let me give you your mic. Cyndi? Cyndi Lauper!
Cooper wrapping up her first concert, and we will be right back live. We will be right back after this.
ACDC. Happy New Year, MTV.